Alright, for the battery removal, you only have to remove those screws here from the little metal cover for the connection, for the connector. And underneath there is the connector, okay? So if we move this up, let me see here if I get the tool out. There, it's separate there, so you don't have to do the right screw, like only those two. There. Then you can pull on this tab. If I wouldn't put my hand in the way, it would be easier for you to see. Let me see here, when I hold this this way. So the connector comes off. And then you pull the tab up here this way. There. And then the battery comes loose and you can take it out. See, there's the little connector. That thing was a little damaged here. Wow. Alright. Yeah, and then you put the new one in the same way. And then you're good to go again. Put the same the stuff back together as it was, and you should be fine. Okay? I hope this video helped. Yeah, there's the connector. Battery connector. Nice.